you to bring your legs to the right angle and then slide all the way down ahead of your hands. Lift your toes up and then start to give yourself a little open and a little close right here. So open, close. So big toes are touching, abs are pulled in, hips are stacked, and you will start to feel the heat being created right in your outer thigh, outer hip. Also do this without the ankle weight, but I find that the ankle weight just elevates the burn, really increases that level of work. And of course, the results that you can see. Four more here. Three. This is two. And hold it at the top. Little press right here. Little press. Just imagine you're trying to press your knees right up to the sky. Feel it. Little presses. Four, three, two. Lower and lift. Go all the way up, all the way up. This is your full range. So shins are off the mat. I'm hoping by now you're feeling some heat. Four more here. Go four, three, two. Here comes your transition. So hold your knee up there. Lower your left shin down and extend your right leg up. Start to give yourself a little lift here. So big toe is kind of straight ahead. Feeling that outer thigh working here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Little circles right here. Circle. So you're drawing a circle with your big toe. Another transition coming up. Stay with it. Four, three, two, hold. Bend your knees slightly. Slide yourself up onto your right forearm. So hips are stacked, but just start to give yourself a little pulse right here. Beautiful work so far, friends. Lift yourself out and out of your rib cage. Neck is long. Big smile on your face. We're getting so strong. A little lift here. Four, three, two, bring your knee in and out. Go in, take it out, take it in and out like that. In and out. Perfect. So I know I'm already feeling a lot of heat, a lot of fire. Embrace that burn. Go. Four more here. Three, two, hold your leg at a bend. Little lift right there. So be mindful of your abs, right? Pulling your abs in and up. Tiny little lift. Try to keep lots of space between your inner thighs here. Eight more, go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Flex your foot. So a little press. Tiny little press. Leading with your heels. Then you lift your right arm up. Beautiful. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it here. You bring your elbow into your knee. Extend it out. In and out. Lengthen. Strengthen. Woo! Lots of burn here. Four more. Three, two. Here comes your transition. So keeping your leg out there, flip yourself over into a tabletop position. I want you to press your right heel up to the sky. Into the back of your seat now. Elbows are soft. Little tiny presses.